A Pakistani court has allowed all the accused in American journalist Daniel Pearl's murder to walk free. The Sindh High Court commuted the death sentence of main culprit Omer Sheikh. Earlier, an anti-terror court in Pakistan had given death sentence to Sheikh. However, the Sindh High Court reduced that sentence to 7-year jail term, and Sheikh will now be released as he had already served more than 7 years in prison. Remember, Sheikh and his 4 accomplices had kidnapped and murdered Jewish-American journalist Daniel Pearl in 2002. However, the Pakistan government has a 30-day window to challenge this verdict. Pearl, who was the then South Asia bureau chief of the Wall Street Journal, was covering the US war on terror in Pakistan. The terrorists had released the video of Pearl's beheading days after his kidnapping. Let's also take a look at how this case, which led to massive international outrage, actually unfolded. Shortly after Pearl's kidnapping in February 2002, the terrorists sent a list of demands to the United States government. They demanded that all Pakistani Guantanamo Bay prisoners be freed in exchange of Daniel Pearl. In the same month, the terrorists beheaded Pearl. Meanwhile, Sheikh and his 3 accomplices were charged with murder in March 2002. The American journalist's mutilated body and severed head was found in May 2002. In July 2002, Sheikh was handed over death sentence by a Pakistani anti-terror court. However, today, Sheikh and his 3 accused have been allowed to walk free. So who is Omer Sheikh, the main accused in Daniel Pearl's murder case, who will very soon be released from the Pakistani jail? Sheikh is a British-born Pakistani terrorist, the London School of Economics dropout. He was arrested by the Indian authorities for kidnapping 4 Western tourists in New Delhi in the year 1994. He remained in Tihar jail till 1999, when he was released by the Indian authorities in exchange of flight IC-184 hostages. Sheikh is also suspected to have links with 9/11 terrorists. In the year 2002, he became the main culprit in Daniel Pearl's murder case, and today he has been allowed to walk free by a court in Pakistan.